Hey, this is Overpass Insights. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today I want to talk about our perishable skills. So it is a beautiful day in England today, or at least, you know, where I live. The last couple of days we've been rain and we had heat last week, and today it's just like, it's a perfect day. So I decided to come out. Well, first of all, I went to the gym today for the second time, well, for second day in a row, but like in 5 months, I finally started going back to the gym, and I was kind of thinking, I got my workout equipment. I don't really need to go to the gym anymore, but I thought, you know, I've paid for it for this month. I might as well go. And I really enjoyed it. But this morning I realized that, you know, I'm not as strong as I used to be at the beginning of the 5 months. In my head, I'm like, I'm just as well. You know, I've pretty much been keeping fit and everything like that. And my legs are jelly. I did a leg workout. So my legs are just like shot. They're just jelly. And then tonight, or just this evening, my kids wanted to come, you know, shoot hoops, just play a little bit of basketball. You know, of course, I'm American. Yeah, basketball is part of my growing up. You know, we played it in high school. I played it in the Army, you know, and when they were small, I could impress them with how well I could make baskets. But I'm not so much anymore. I missed about 98% of the shots I tried to make tonight. So it's a bit humbling, but you know what? I haven't kept up the skills. I haven't kept up the practice, and that's just the way things go, right? That's the way everything goes. And also I've been doing a lot of coding lately, which I've been talking about. And as much as the skills, once you learn those coding skills, once you learn those principles, they stay with you forever. There's still a lot of time where you have to look things up. For some, like little things like date formats. Every time I need to look up a date format, like the MMDD, I always get that confused, and I've been doing it for 22 years and I always have to look that kind of stuff up. So practice makes perfect. And if you go too long without coding, if you go too long without doing YouTube videos, that's another thing. Like, I've been slacking on the YouTube channel, and yeah, the more that I slack, the more that I don't get this kind of stuff done, then the harder it becomes, right? And so I'm trying to increase the frequency of it. But just like as software developers, I think as software developers, we have a job that's different than anybody else's, right? If we were somebody like, if you were a consultant and just had to sound smart all the time, then it would be easy, right? Because you just have to look smart. You have to look the part. You don't have to actually be someone who does. You know, software developers, we have to know the skills. We have to do what we need to do. And if a project takes us 6 hours when it should have taken us 1 hour, either our skills are off or something else has gone wrong, right? And for me, things are taking me a little bit longer than usual, but it is back on the rise, right? The nice thing I felt about having gone to the gym this morning, even though my legs feel like I got old man legs today, even though they feel that, I feel like, okay, after this pause, after this pandemic, right, after the descent, after the lethargy, right, starting to get things back, starting to claw our way back, right? I need to claw my way back in a lot of areas of my life. But, you know, in coding, I want to get better at, you know, at some of this stuff that I'm working on. I need to get better at the channel because I've been kind of getting a bit slack. I mean, I know you guys have noticed that. And also just in terms of the business, right, the business has been stagnating a bit because of, you know, just been like, oh, just why do it? So got to get that, you know, back up. And getting to the gym in the morning, for those of you guys who work out every morning, you know that that's the best way to get your schedule back on track, to get that routine back into your life. Anyway, my point today is we all have skills and our skills are perishable. You have to keep them up. And that's what we have to do. We have to do it with basketball, shoot baskets, although that's not an important one for me. I'm never going to go pro. I mean, I know you think I probably could. Never going to go pro, but the development skills, you know, I need to keep those up. The business skills, need to keep those up. The video editing skills, need to keep those up. Anyway, just wanted to share my thoughts with you guys today. I hope you're having a great day, and I'll talk to you again next time.